And final day started for Channel 7 technicians more than 24 hours before the ball was bounced. Friday morning, and a small convoy of vehicles led by the huge outside broadcast unit set out from the Channel 7 studios for the MCG. First to be set up is the link, so-called because of its vital link between the OB van and the Channel 7 transmitter. Set high above the MCG, this microwave reflector is attached by cable to the van and then accurately aligned in a direct line of sight to a similar reflector mounted on the tower at the South Melbourne studios.
Michael Williamson, on behalf of Lou Richards, welcoming you to the 74 Grand Final.
And then it's on. And the finely tuned team of experts make it all look so easy.
Down, takes it, Barncrest his way through the pack, tries a hand pass, picked up by Bradley Smith.